Hey guys, this is Astronomical Thoughts, where I discuss cool ways of thinking about astronomy phenomena. And today I'm going to discuss the color of our sun and whether it's white or yellow. And this is probably the top misconception people have about astronomy. The color of our sun is white, simply because it emits all colors of the rainbow, resulting in white light. You guys all probably know that white light is made out of all the colors of the rainbow. For those people who thought the sun is yellow, I ask you this. In the afternoon, the sun is yellow, but during sunset, the sun is reddish. So this can only be caused by something external to the sun, as the sun cannot possibly change colors twice in a day. So we know the sun is not really changing colors every day. It must be the atmosphere then. But how exactly does the atmosphere affect the sunlight? So light can be said to be made out of waves, and the waves of red light are much longer than waves of blue light. So a blue light wave is smaller in size. Because it's smaller in size, it gets trapped and is scattered between atmosphere particles represented by white dots here. However, yellow light, because it's much larger in size, does not get trapped easily. So that is why during daytime, the sun appears to be yellow. Now you may ask, why is the sun reddish during sunset? Well, the answer is that during sunset, you have a lot of atmosphere between you and the sun in comparison to during the day, because you're looking at the sun diagonally. So because there's so much atmosphere between us and the sun, blue and even some of yellow light gets scattered or trapped in the atmosphere, but red light gets through the atmosphere and hits our eyes, making us think that the sun is reddish. Once again, thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any questions in the comment section, and take care.